Bring me up if I have to. someone that was deaf. Nothing against her. Was that she did not know.
And someone that doesn't deserve that 5% still gets the 5%.
So I've not had done all the legwork, she's gonna come and finish it up. You know, and I complained a couple of times, and my family was like, you know, she was more, construction and infrastructure. So I was along with the medical software and system. I get that, but
Exactly.
To watch how many consumption and either taking
away
because you have to find something.
No, no worries.
So, you know what? With that, I was like, I am so freaking done. And, you know, and everything. But they asked me for 30 days. But, yeah.
And that's what I was going to ask you. If I don't know if you do this or not, or if it will be like a can of worms, but do you provide some kind of update proactively so that they don't come and ask you, you know, you delayed in this, you need help in whatever, you know, so that way, okay. Because if not, So your attitude, you know, I've been called out on attitude. I really can't believe that. I've been called out on attitude. So after a while that you get to know me, you know, you either like me or you don't. And if you don't, I keep saying it's your loss. You're a wonderful person. No, I say I'm a wonderful person. So the problem clearly is you. Okay. So, and no, no. Thing for many years, okay? Yeah, you intern, but there's another one. At some point, you implode, okay? And I've been keeping stuff, you know, buried so deep down that it has started affecting me physically, okay? I don't know if you remember, I had that thyroid issue when I was in New York. I had half of my thyroid removed. And I have Hashimoto's, okay? It's an autoimmune disease where the body attacks itself. Yeah. Okay. Down to, you know, my lymphatic nodes, you know? You know? Okay. They started backing up too. Okay. So, in you know, I was on and off throughout the years. I got in mental health clear. And the last one told me, okay, you have to hear it out. Okay, you know, everything you speak, and you know, even with this drop loss, the anxiety level is through the roof. But looking at me, you cannot help. Okay, so you need to be, I'm not saying, you know, to break out and, you know, and scream and rant, because the same way, and I've said this to my employees, especially the girls, there is no crying at work. Okay, so I'm not asking you to rant and rave and, you know, carry on, but be very careful, make sure that you have your problems, okay, because you have, exactly, yes. Yep. Exactly. Yep. And it's the motivation. Yep. It's the motivation. Exactly. What? And you know what? I sent you to work from home. I didn't bother looking at the salary. Okay. If you can apply, if that sounds good to you, fine, take it.